In the previous lecture, you learned about how to optimize your YouTube video. There is again an interface in the software that will help you in optimizing your YouTube video. This lecture is going to be about commenting in YouTube videos. So nowadays, Google publishes a comment for the video in the top list based on how many replies are there for that particular comment. So you will post a comment with the leads to your website. But if your comment lays down, the readers will skip your comment and you won't get traffic to your site. But if it is listed above in the list, there are many possibilities to draw more traffic to your site because many viewers will look into your comment and they get directed to your site. You can generate more replies to your comment using the software that I provide with the course. I have explained everything in detail in the software section. I hope you are clear with the blueprint of YouTube marketing. My next lecture is going to be about software, which is a very important section. So let us move to the next lecture now.